Hi guys, I thought I would talk about multiple YouTube accounts today to see what you guys think of them really. Do you use them? What are your thoughts on them? Now, as you know myself, I have the XX Sniper K2XX channel, which was my very, very first YouTube account, and that's the one I tended to put. Initially, when I first started off, it was all gaming sort of stuff, because that was one of my main hobbies a year or so ago. It was like Xbox gaming and things, so I did a lot of clips related to that, and music-y type clips. And it's sort of evolved now that most of my clips on there tend to be what I call my music videos. So I pick up a piece of song, I mean a music or something that I enjoy, and then make a music track, a music video for it, or I'll showcase some of the music that I may have created myself on things like the Magic Movie Maker or any of the other, you know, music editing software basically. So that's what that channel is all about. It's all my creative stuff, all my fun stuff basically. And this channel, the Kev's Vlogs channel, is as you know, my chitty chat channel. It's where I come in to talk to you guys. I will start using it for things like video responses if I want to talk to people specifically, or just general chit chat like this as I'm doing now. And I also have the stuff that I do with Rick Van Man, and that's the Camcorder Bandits stroke the Honest Guys. Both of those two channels sort of run together, because we were finding that, you know, in the past I was doing a lot of stuff with Rick, and it was all sort of going on his channel. We decided between ourselves that if we're going to start doing stuff together all the time, it makes sense to have like showcase our work on a specific channel for joint work. So that's where the Camcorder Bandits came around, and then how it developed into the Honest Guys from there. So there you go. So myself, I use Honest Guys, Camcorder Bandits, I can't even say it now, XX Sniper K2SX, and this Kev's Vlogs. What do you guys use? Do you use multiple channels as well? I know that some of you do. What do you think about that? Do you find it's hard to keep track of people if they keep swapping around channels? Or do you think it's good that people keep certain clips away from you know? Because I find myself that if I was quite prolific in making films, I don't know about you guys, but if you're constantly spamming your account with videos all the time, you'll find that eventually people just don't watch a lot of them. So it makes sense to just maybe put one up every couple of days. But the beauty of having other channels as well is that you could put a couple on one channel and then up on another channel, and that way you're appealing to different audiences, or you know, different people basically. Because I find the beauty of these particular vlog type channels is that it's a way that you can actually get to know the persons better, and you can use it for chit chat really, and like a social thing. So that's what I've got this one for. But what do you think of that? Leave a response, comment, whatever, and let me know. Bye bye.